guys, how's it going? It's Philip here with Herper's Guide, and today I have with me very impressive Eastern King Snake. This is the largest member of the Lampropeltis family. This massive snake here is actually in shed. I'm gonna get some close-ups here for you shortly. It's a personal record for me. I took it over to the aquarium at Pinal Shores. They helped me measure and weigh this guy. He was nearly 1,200 grams. It's 67 1/4 inch long and represents the largest specimen that I've been able to find documentation of within the state of North Carolina. So just an amazing animal. And that measurement is total body length. That's from the tip of its way to the tip of its tail. So just an amazing, amazing animal.